Have a nice day, everyone. We will continue the series of the questions. This is the video number 11. The questions here about electrical power, chapter 24. The questions about the power source for AC bus, number one, and the second, number two, EGIU. The first questions here, the power sources for AC bus, number one, in priority. So here, priority are generator one, then this is the three options. A, generator two, external power, and APU generator. The option two, B, APU generator, external power, and generator two. The third options, external power, APU generator, and generator number two. So which of these answers are the correct? We go to the priority. This is the generator one, APU generator, external power, generator number two. So here, generator, generator, generator. Here, the AC bus number one, which speak about here. So what is the priority after the generator number one? Look here, generator one and two, when operating, have priority over the APU and external power. So the generators are the priority of APU and external power. The external power has priority over the APU. So the external power has the priority over APU, override APU. Okay. The carrier, which external power switch is on. The APU generator or external power can supply the entire network. But here about the priority. Other source here. The priority, look here, take care here, no parallel operation of two power. The priority of power source to supply the AC buses, the order of these priorities is number one, on-site integrated drive generator, IDG, is to own take care own bus part. So the IDG one to the bus one, the IDG two to the bus two. The external power, then the external power, then the APU. So look here. Generator two, external power, APU, external power, external power. So what is the good here? I think that the external power has the priority. So the correct answer begin with the external power. Here, this is the correct answer, put it right mark on it. Okay, so this is the first question's answer. Let us go to the second. Number two, electrical generation interface unit. Take care, interface unit means interface between something and other thing. Here, receives electrical parameters from the three options here, APU and generator number two, control unit. Okay, here take care number two, and here number two, ground power control unit, and number one, take care, here number two, and here number one. The third, APU and number one, also take care, number one, here number two. We will go to what is the functions of this unit, electrical generation interface unit. This is a function of it. The electrical generation interface unit used by the ECAM to display the AC electrical power parameters. So this is interface between ECAM, okay, and the AC electrical power parameters. But the generator control unit protects and controls the AC network and generator. So the interface here between the ECAM and generator. Check here. This is the generator number two, and here the control unit. To the ECAM, you must take care of the interface unit for two, so the two for two. Look here, number two. To the number two. So the correct answer is the A, because generator number one is wrong, number one is wrong, so two and two. So the correct answer is the option A. Look here. Put right answer here, right mark on this answer. Okay. I am waiting your comments and your suggestions. Thank you very much and goodbye.